While hunting for Planet X, astronomers have just discovered a new planet, and they've nicknamed it the Goblin. The Goblin is at the edge of the solar system, and scientists think that it could help us discover Planet X, which at this time is a theoretical planet that is said to be lurking somewhere beyond Pluto. I'm going to tell you everything you need to know right now on IO. What is good? This is Inform Overload. I'm Charlotte Dobre, and if you need a place to get your news on YouTube, smash the subscribe button and follow us on Instagram. Our links are posted down below. I just sounded like JoJo Siwa there for a second. So before I get into this video, tell me what your favorite topics to watch on IO are. We want to bring you the news about stuff that you like, so any suggestions would really help us out. Some astronomers, including ones at NASA, believe that there is a mysterious planet that lurks at the edge of our solar system whose gravity is throwing off the orbit of other planets. They have dubbed this planet Planet 9, or Planet X. The Planet X that is theorized by scientists is different from the conspiracy theory Planet X, or Nibiru, that is apparently supposed to crash into the Earth and cause the apocalypse. Not that Planet X. Some scientists are so dead set on the idea that Planet X actually exists that they are searching for it using some of the most powerful telescopes on Earth. While hunting for Planet X using the Japanese Subaru telescope in Hawaii, researchers with Northern Arizona University, the Carnegie Institution of Science, and the University of Hawaii have found a small dwarf planet that takes 40,000 years to orbit the Sun. Because of how slow its orbit is, it took a long time for researchers to observe it and understand it. Also because it's like, it's really, really far out, like way out in the boonies. Like, you know when you go to your friend's new house, but the only reason why they bought a new house is because they bought it in the boonies and it's cheaper? Yeah, even further than that. This planet is more than 2,000 times the distance between the Earth and the Sun, and is 2.5 times farther from the Sun than Pluto. According to Scott Shepard, an astronomer with the Carnegie Institution of Science, this discovery has made them 90% sure that Planet X actually exists. How does this little planet make them so sure? Well, this dwarf planet, it's itty bitty. It's been nicknamed the Goblin because scientists actually discovered it around Halloween of 2015, but they've just formally announced it. I actually love that it's called the Goblin and that it lurks at the edge of our solar system, because like, goblins totally lurk. Like, do goblins do anything other than lurk? I don't know, but they're usually like lurking under bridges and apparently also at the edge of the solar system. So the Goblin, it's in the Oort cloud, which is a bubble of objects filled with icy bodies. The Oort cloud is said to be the birthplace of many comets. According to Scott Shepard, the Goblin has the largest orbit out of all the extremely distant objects that stay well beyond Pluto. Given its orbit, the Goblin never comes close enough to the giant planets in our solar system to be affected by their gravitational influence. Shepard and his team have found several objects like the Goblin in our solar system over the last 6 years. The first one was found in 2012. Because these planets are so isolated, he says they can be used as probes to find out what's happening at the edge of our solar system. The Goblin has a very strange orbit. It has a very slow, elongated orbit. So if the Goblin is so far away that it's unaffected by gas giants in our solar system, what is contributing to its strange orbit? Planet X, my friends! Planet X! The Goblin, as well as other planets discovered by Scott Shepard's team, are being pushed into a similar orbit by a force that we haven't discovered yet. The researchers say that based on simulations using the basic parameters they have for Planet X, the Goblin acts like it is shepherded by Planet X, but never gets close to it. This is kind of similar to why Pluto never gets close to Neptune, even though their orbits cross. It's important to say that these outer objects haven't proved that Planet X exists, but they are evidence that there could be something big at the edge of our solar system that we haven't discovered yet. Anyways guys, super interesting stuff, but do you know what time it is? Comment time! Comment death, do comment dance. H-Bin Tim said, I'm so sad our potato queen didn't do our sacred comment dance. So the video that you commented this on was about a guy that died from a brain-eating amoeba. I am not going to dance after a story about a guy who died from a brain-eating amoeba. I feel like that's like a little disrespectful, I'm not gonna lie. Daniel Wyatt said, click so fast I hit my elbow. Don't hurt yourself, Daniel. We'll still be here. Just take a little time and then click. Intense Saucer said, just don't like this comment. Scroll down. So I scrolled down. So I click read more. So you took time out of your day to read more. Thanks and have a great day. Edit. Just like to say, wish you the best of luck and always follow your passions. Oh wow, that is such a nice surprise. I was gonna reply with something like, don't tell me what to do. But this was very nice, thank you. I will follow my passions. Psych Legend said, one video you have a belly button and the next one you don't. I'm confused. Think of my elusive belly button like you think of Planet X. It lurks beneath my clothes. Unicorn Dragon said, I love your earrings. Thanks, they're from Forever 21. The video is over and thank you for watching. Over here is a link to a playlist with a bunch of videos just like this one. And obviously if you enjoyed your time here, why don't you like, subscribe, and turn on notifications. And I'll see you in a future IO video.